Need some coins for that God Squad you've always wanted? For the cheapest coins anywhere, check out MMOEXP.com and use code ZERK for 5% off your order. Link is in the description. The whole thing wobbin', wobbin', wobbin'. When I come around, got the whole thing wobbin'. We have weekly wild cards that are out now, but also I did get my Mutt level up. I want to showcase for you guys what the rare option pack is. I do want to give a shout out to the Jack Cerrone for being a part of the Noti Gang. If you guys want a chance to shout out in the next video, drop a like in the vid. Make sure you guys are sub to the channel. Turn notification bell on and comment down below. Noti Gang. Also, guys, we've been on a nice NBA hot streak since the NBA return from All-Star break. And if you guys sign up on Underdog Fantasy right now using code ZERK, they will double your first deposit up to $100. And you guys get a Jokic 0.5 point special for tonight. Follow me over on Twitter for my NBA picks. They may already be out right now or will be out shortly after this video gets posted. And I wouldn't be surprised at all if we end up getting another special today. Underdog has been running specials like pretty much every day. Speaking of which, they actually just made 4 discount specials go live on Underdog right now. You guys have until 4 p.m. Eastern to use one of them. I like Donovan Mitchell. As I did say, guys, I managed to get my Mutt level up to level 5 right here. Obviously, we saw the morning video. You know, competitive pass stuff. That got removed from EA. But I did my daily objectives, and I went through and got 50 team tackles. I just repeated solo challenges to be able to showcase for you guys what this is. So rare option pack, they just didn't tell us what this is. I don't know exactly what to expect. I'm thinking it's either going to be like coins or a strategy card. It may not be anything crazy, but I wanted to showcase what it is for you guys. And okay, that's actually interesting. Now, if you're wondering which exactly you should go with, the Max Fantasy and the Playmaker pack, guys, they both go for 37,500 coins. So I think you want to go one of those two, but it really doesn't matter which you go with because they both cost the same. So you're getting the same value no matter which one you go with. I'm just going to go with the Max Fantasy pack, though. So you get 84 overall and at 80 overall right here. Round number 2, we get 83, 82, 82, and 83s. Not very good. But now we know what the rare option pack is, which is really interesting, but there actually is a better one. I think they might just be all the way rare until you get to the very end. Actually, no, there's an epic option pack, which don't know exactly what that's gonna be. And then there is a legendary option pack, and then this one as well is a legendary option pack. So I'll keep you guys posted when I get to them exactly what they are, but I'd imagine just kind of like increased packs, like legendary option pack. This probably be like a Triumph Elite and maybe like UL or something. All right, so as you guys can see, we do have the new weekly wild cards in the game. By the way, yeah, there's no Nike player, so I guess like the Nike players alternating every week because we got Patrick Surtain last week. We didn't get one the week before that, and then we had Kyler Murray. So I guess it's like every other week we get one of those Nike players. If you collect them all, there's gonna be some set you can do later on in the year. I don't know, I don't really care about it, but I know a lot of people ask me about the Nike player whenever we don't get them. But we do have Trey McBride, 95 speed, 96 excel, 6'4", 96, and 95 for the route running, 93 catch in traffic, 68 run blocking, does also have a 93 deep route running. Take a look at the abilities. He does get Match and Nightmare for 0, Titan Apprentice for 1, Short and Elite for 1 AP. Also, some big updates I need to tell you guys about. They actually reverted back the stamina. So the stamina, like, penalty that was there for fatigue, when you had a DB that was blitzing and would get touched by an O-lineman, they made that big change that obviously changed quite a bit. They actually just announced today with the new update, they are reverting back to before. So if you are going to be sending cornerbacks on blitzes now off the edge, you know, they get touched by a lineman, you're not going to get a heavy fatigue. So that's a major update. That's a major update. Expect to see way more of those dime cornerback blitzes off the edge now if you're going to play head-to-head. Expect to see that back now. Also, you can now, you know, actually start to use around like safeties in the box if you'd rather use them over a linebacker. You can go back to using a safety if you want. Now, if your opponent runs the football, you know, you're not going to get a heavy fatigue there. But Byron Young, 96 speed, 95 excel, 95 block shed, 96 power move. This is a pretty good LTD, pretty good pass rusher. He also does get edge threat for 1, under pressure for 1, unpredictable as well for 1, and then strip specialist for 0, no outsiders for 1 AP. We also do have, you know, Andrew Wiley, Logan Cook right here, and who's the last 96? I think there's one more, right? There's another 96. Logan Cook, Andrew Wiley, Trey McBride. There's somebody missing. I'm pretty sure someone's missing. Yeah. I don't remember who. And take a look at the new special offers we have today, guys. We have the Weekly Wildcard Elite Pack right here for 65% off. And the Weekly Wildcard Champion Pack, 196, 193 plus, and 286 pluses. So those are the special offers. Weekly Wildcards as well. You know, not a crazy release of Weekly Wildcards. I don't think people are going to be, you know, all that crazy excited about that. But keep in mind, guys, tomorrow we do have Combine Release 1. Combine Release 1 is going to be tomorrow. We have those reveals tomorrow morning, and then it's dropping in the afternoon. We might see, like, one or two cards maybe revealed tonight over on Twitter. Maybe they'll showcase something there. But all the reveals will be tomorrow morning. So we'll catch you guys then with all of the reveals there. And then it drops in the afternoon. We also have Combine Release 2, which is going to be this week as well. That's going to be Saturday with Ultimate Legends. Friday, we're going to be getting those reveals. And also, there's something else on Friday as well. Something that is crossing my competitive field pass, that is going to be dropping on Friday as well. So definitely a pretty stacked content week, I would say. It's just unfortunate that because of the change the EA made with the competitive pass XP today, making it to where it's coins instead of XP to try to stop people from getting a head start in the season, which has worked since, you know, season two came around. You know, I've been telling you guys since season two that you should be doing that, and it worked all year. They waited until now to change it with season five. Does that make any sense? They let us do it for three seasons and then change it? Yeah, just doesn't sit right with me there, as that pack was bad. Let's take a look here, guys, at these weekly wild cards. And we'll say as well, with the Combine promo coming this week, it's usually one of my more favorite promos of the year, just simply because the players we get, like, we're probably going to get a Julio Jones. Definitely expect to see Julio. Could see, like, a Byron Jones, potentially. That'd be super sick as a Cowboys fan. Usually a lot of good cards, though. You know, super fast, great cards in general. Taking a look here, though, Andrew Wiley is 600K. Trey McBride also 600K, and the LTD doesn't look like there's any Byron Youngs up here. And yeah, no Byron Youngs. There he is, Melvin Ingram. Melvin Ingram is the other 96 overall that was not showing in the catalog there. 95 speed, 96 excel, 96 block shed, 95 finesse move. Another really good pass rusher. So I do think actually weekly wildcards this week with the Melvin Ingram and the Byron Young LTD, pretty good in terms of pass rushing, but yeah, overall, just not all that crazy. But with that being said, guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. And if you did, make sure to drop a like in the video. And of course, hit that sub button down below. Go through, grind out the milestone objectives that you guys can go ahead and, you know, potentially get done in here with these. Obviously, with the Combine stuff, we can't really do much with that. We have to wait until the Combine promo does drop. We're kind of just sitting here waiting on more XP to go ahead and log through. We kind of have to wait until tomorrow with the Combine promo. I'm sure there's going to be, you know, a field pass, which is an XP you can go through, get done on that. And then Friday with a competitive pass, but after that it'll kind of ramp up here. If you didn't notice, by the way, season five does end in about 7 weeks, so we should be able to get to like the free players, the free 97 overalls, in probably about like 5 weeks. You're gonna get like the Patrick Peterson, all that. Will it be outdated by then? Probably. If you guys enjoyed this video, check out these.